My name is Bastian Obermayer, and I'm the head of the investigative department of Süddeutsche Zeitung and the reporter who received the Panama Papers. I will talk about the Panama Papers and about the parallel world that we found, the parallel world offshore, where the super rich can avoid all kinds of laws and regulations, and the 99% of the ordinary people are not to be seen. Well, I think the main message of the Panama Papers is that no one is safe anymore who is doing any crime, because it's so easy and so fast to leak something, and no one who is doing bad things in the financial world should feel safe anymore.